Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to use PowerPoint. Let's begin by opening up PowerPoint. Let's click on our Start button. We're going to go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. We're going to open up PowerPoint. Now what PowerPoint allows you to do is create slides for a presentation. It begins with a default slide, which is here in the middle. You can click on that slide to add a title and then to add a subtitle. Let's add a title to this. I'm going to call it My Presentation. And I basically just clicked in the middle there where it said click to add a title, and I typed in my title. Let's add a subtitle by Dave Andrews. Now that's the first slide of our presentation. We want to add another slide. To do that, right click in this area here on the left that's blank. We just want to say new slide. Now we have a second slide in addition to our first slide, and I can jump between them by clicking on their little thumbnail pictures here. Now I want to type some text into here, and I'm just going to say this is my first slide. We can click here to add some text. This is some important information. More important information. Now I have two slides that have text on them, and let's say that I'm ready to give my presentation. You have a couple of ways of doing that. One way is by going to the slideshow at the top and then just clicking on From Beginning, which is the very first icon. You can also just press the F5 key on your keyboard. I'm going to click this From Beginning, and as you can see, our presentation has appeared on the screen. That's slide number one. To go to the second slide, you press the arrow key that's pointing to the right, because we're going to the next. And that's going to say this is my first slide, and then there's some the information from my slide there. To go back, you press the arrow key that's pointing to the left, and we're back at the first slide. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to use PowerPoint.